The aftermath of the All Opposition Party Alliance is being felt hard in Karachi, with the arrest of Nawaz Sharif's son-in-law Captain Safdar causing an uproar in the rank and file of the Sindh police. The Pakistan military intended to arrest his wife Maryam Nawaz, who was in the port city for the Pakistan Democratic Movement rally against the Imran Khan's puppet government. With the Sindh IG and many senior leaders of the police force applying for leave en masse, has left the Pakistan Army Chief in a fix, who initiated an inquiry against the police. The mistrust between the police and the army shows Imran Khan is losing his grip on the country and its institutions. A clash between the police and the army has left 10 policemen and 5 army officers dead. PPP Chairperson Bilawal Bhutto Zardari called on Army Chief Bajwa and DGI ISI Hamid to investigate the circumstances surrounding the arrest of Safdar and investigate the institution and how it is operated in the province. Around the same time, reports emerged of the Sindh governor's house being surrounded by the Pakistani army, with people on the street shouting anti-military slogans. Making matters worse, the city also witnessed a blast opposite Karachi University, which has left 3 dead and 16 others injured. Speaking from London, Nawaz Sharif reiterated his earlier comment that his country is being run by a state above the state, hinting at the role of ISI in the current mayhem. This won't be the first time ISI and Pakistan military have taken advantage of political upheaval and taken control of the country in the name of national security.